doing journalism and digital media, and also the founder of an organization called Keeping a Girl in School, whereby we donate sanitary towels to girls in different institutions so that we can help them through the first time in the month. And today we are here at Mathare Community Outreach, whereby we have been able to keep 90 girls in school for the next 2 months. These are primary school girls, class 6, 7, and 8, and we also have the high schoolers somewhere behind there. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank all my friends and family for taking your time to be with me, and also for contributing so that we can be able to keep these girls in school. In a very special way, I want to thank all the Kenyan parents in the United States for supporting this project since it began. Asante sana. Tawambia aje.